Ezekiel 9:2. One man among them was clothed with linen, with a writer's inkhorn by his side. God made sure that history would always remember the reason for and the act of the destruction of Jerusalem and his temples.